Also breaking tonight, President Biden officially ending the U.S. national COVID-19 emergency. That emergency allowed the government to take major steps to respond to the virus, to support the country's economic, health, and welfare systems. It's been 3 years since the pandemic started, but it is still not over. However, last month, the leader of the World Health Organization said he expects the pandemic label to be dropped this year. Well, it was